Alright, this bike right here, it's about an 18-inch bike. And it's a piece of crap. See the handlebar won't go? And there's her deck right there. I'm going to throw this son of a bitch across the yard.
Touchdown.
This is the aftermath. So now the handlebars move pretty freely now. This fell off of. We don't need that anymore. So it landed about 30 feet down from the deck. I chucked it pretty far across the yard, like I said I was going to. So I guess this is going to go to the trash now.
So here we are. I just threw the bike down the stream. So we're going to go check out the damage. Hopefully I broke it in half because it's just taking up space and it's a haul. For those of you who don't know what iMovie is an application on the iPhone, iPad, and iMac that you'll love, so check it out. So let's go, come on.
Oh, you know what? we should have flipped it sideways because on YouTube it's going to be squished.
Oh, this is stupid.
I wonder if I can flip in the middle of the video. Right, oh, it won't let me.
Here we go.
I'm trying to show how.
If you look down here at the spring, or the stream down here, it looks like we're in Gatlinburg.
Wish you could see better. Wish they could see better. Because that's a pretty good drop. Oh, now the rim's bent. The rim is definitely bent, and...
Oh my god. It's stuck in the ground. Look at this.
Holy... It threw it too hard.
I told you I'm Superman, guys. But look, check this out. If you get me on the camera, I still can't get enough. The rim is bent though.
Hit it with the rock.
There's James. He's enjoying this. So am I.
I'm enjoying it.
Okay, so both these are going to go on YouTube. You probably see my first one first.
I'm enjoying it because it's my stupid old hot little bike.
You can't see. Okay, now so now we gotta go back over here about 10 yards. Alright, so the rim, it's bent. Eric's still kicking it. I don't know what that bike ever done to him, but he's fizzed at it. And now the handlebars are broke. Now the tree's in the way of the bike. Guys, I wish you could see this all a lot better. It'd be funnier.
Alright. Probably the last throw of the night. The handlebars are about to fall off. And the wheel's about to fall off. So here we go.
Direct hit. Oh, this might be a mudslinger. Oh man, it's covered in water.
I always hated you, bike.
Covered.
Did you see that? I'm sorry, it's dark. But if you could see that, that'd be amazing. That's going to go on YouTube. And, probably one of our funniest videos yet. And poor bike, it's now going to go to the trash. Well, thank you all for watching. And I'm going to have to drag this stupid thing out of the water. Well, we lost the seat. We almost lost the handlebars, so we couldn't get them to go. I said the last one was our last video, but I gotta show you this.
Perfect fit.
Case closed.